911.
Roger, I'll stop.
She may be dead in the water, but her 153-foot-long bulk will bring life to thousands of marine organisms that will soon attach themselves to her bow.
Oh, she made it right!
This U.S. Navy vessel is now part of Texas Parks and Wildlife's Artificial Reef Program. Transforming old oil rigs and other material into habitat for fish is something Jan Culbertson has watched grow since the program's inception in 1989.
Well, I really wanted it to go right side up, and it did roll to the side. But the vessel will still be complex material, and it'll still, all the compartments will be flooded.
Hey, Jan, you can see the entire thing.
The Navy donated the YR-26 to sit alongside two toppled oil rigs, a tugboat, and 32 man-made reef balls that provide recreation for divers and great fishing for anglers.
It's only 4 miles off of the beach and about 7 miles from the Port Isabel jetties. And it also provides opportunities for scuba divers to come down and look at some interesting wrecks on the bottom and see the really interesting marine life that's attracted to those wrecks.
The warm shore waters will quickly allow marine organisms to attach to the structure and create a food chain just like a coral reef.